Hi. Welcome to Practical Revit for Structural Engineer, Episode 7. This episode will demonstrate the workflow to convert the Revit model to the ETABS model using CSIX Revit. Now, let us begin.